My name is Tejaswini. I am going to do this penguin in quilling paper. Okay, see here, I took two strips of quilling paper. Okay, now we have to attach them in two. Yeah, okay. Now I stuck this two. Okay, now I am going to roll this two. Now I am going to start with yellow color. I'm going to roll this too with this needle. Okay. Now I put inside this because they will give a hole over here. Okay, so I just put inside it. Now we have to roll this. Okay. Now I just rolled like a coil. Why I didn't stick over here? Because we need to loose this one. Okay, this is too tight, so we have to loose this. Now I done like a oval shape. See? So now we have to stick like this. Okay. Hello. I stuck over here. Now we have to stick in the middle. Okay. How means? See, like a spring. No, in middle like a spring. No, that one. We have to stick it like this very tightly. Okay. Okay. Now I stuck this. The next one. Now I am going to do this penguin's head. Okay. Now in one paper we have to take half. Okay, we have to take a half. Okay, now we have to roll this. Okay, with this needle. Okay, now this is the head. I made the head. Now we have to roll it and we stick like this. Yeah, I done the head also. Okay, I just sticked this one like spring. No, I stuck like this. Okay, now I'm going to stuck this head to the body. Okay, now I done it. Oh, now I'm going to make eyes with black color. Okay, now I'm going to do eyes. Now I will explain how to do this eyes. Now I'm taking for eyes, it's need double color. Now I'm taking two colors, black and yellow. In black quarter and yellow also quarter we should take. Okay. I just tear the paper like quarter. Now I'm going to stick this two because the yellow should come inside, the black should come, and the black should come like outline. Okay, I done the eyes. Now we should do this very tightly and neatly. I stuck the gum over here. Now see, now we have to stick the eyes inside the face. See, we have to do like inside the face. I didn't put the glue at all. I just make this stand. Okay, see, we have to put. Okay, now I run the eyes also, and then we have to do the beak, and we have to take this half. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I done this. We need to loose this. Okay. I'm loosing this. Now we will press this beak like this. See? We need this much big beak. That's what we can stick like this. I done this one like half only, but it came this much big. It should come like small. Okay, you done means don't do this mistake. Yeah, I done for legs like this. For legs also, we need half yellow only. Now I done very loosely, not very. We done like this. No, now we just do like this. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, and then we have to glue over here, and we have to stick it. Yeah. Now we made the one leg, so we can make the other leg also. For that, you take this color quilling paper. Yeah, I took the color paper. Now we have to roll this. Yeah, now we can start rolling this like a coin. Yeah, now I roll this. You just loose this and see, we have to loose like this, and then we have to just press like this and do it like this. That's it. So it can come as a mango. Now we will stick it as a leg. Sorry, we have to stick it over here. I forgot that. We finished sticking the legs. Now we finished sticking legs. Now we'll do the hands. That's it. The other hand is ready for the painting. So we will stick it for painting like this. The glue and then stick it. That's it. Yeah, your penguin is ready. This is the penguin.